No matter how nice your house is, if you live with domestic violence, you live in a prison where you're tortured daily. You and your kids are forced to keep a terrible secret. If you do nothing, how do you think the cycle will end? Domestic violence doesn't have to be a life sentence. The key to freedom is breaking the silence. If you keep pretending everything's okay, no one can help. Have you had enough? The Domestic Violence Coordinating Council of Omaha can help you break free. The silence stops here.